This is a clear case of poisoning, and I need to interview everyone in the house again. Who prepares the food around here now?
I think it was Jovita, but I can't imagine she would be capable of something like this.
Oh my God! Why is this happening?
It's for me to decide who is capable of what, Mr. Wagner. Would you consider vacating the house for a couple weeks until things calm down?
We can't possibly do that, Mr. McGuffin. This is our home. We want to set things right.
The autopsy showed that she was poisoned. After questioning everyone in the house, it seemed nearly all of them had some reason to dislike her. Jovita, the Latina maid, was the one who brought food to her. But this wasn't enough to press charges. I had no evidence of tampering. Christmas was just around the corner, and I got an invite from Mr. Wagner to join them for dinner. I had my doubts about sharing a table with a possible murderer, but I had to know more. But before I had any chance to snoop around, something else happened. No witnesses, no evidence. Something that can happen only on some very specific circumstances. Right weather, right spot, and the right time.
Such prodigious results. I am thoroughly impressed with you. Listen, I have something else to teach you. You have the ability, deep inside you, to look into people's minds and tell them what to do. Let's unlock this ability together. Now, follow my instructions. Oh, very good. That's my boy. Oh, very good. Now, to continue your journey, Lucius. With your new skills, you should avoid detection and reap more souls for me.
I know we've had our difficulties this year, but don't let that ruin our Christmas. As a family, we have each other. We should remember our friends and our faithful employees we have lost.
I'm not sure how you expect to win another term in the Senate with speeches like that.
Dad. Alistair, could you bring another bottle of Burgundy, please? And on your way, could you turn on the Christmas lights?
Certainly, sir.
Yeah.
Christmas. Let's eat and try to enjoy ourselves.
I can't believe Adams is gone.
What's taking Alistair so long? He should be here with us.
I think the lady of the house is losing it.
This sure is good.
Bloody parasites. Hello, my boy.
Todo bien?
Now you everything is perfect.
What's that supposed to mean?
If you play outside, be careful. The ground can be very slippery.
Thank you.
All right, Lucius. How's my best mate today? Huffamo, Lucius. I'm in the middle of something.
Nice of you to invite me to your Christmas dinner. Come on.
You have been helping us through these hard times. Inviting you to dinner is the least I can do. We need to stay strong as a family. We've been through a lot lately, but I'm certain we will endure if we stick together.
Nancy, I have some concerns about your son's development. If it's at all possible, we could have a meeting later on.
This sure is good.
Thank you.
Hello, darling.
This sure is good.
Hello, grandson.
How is the food? Todo bien?
You have been such a good boy lately. We need to reward you somehow. Have you seen my earrings? Can't remember where I left them.
All right, Lucius. How's my best mate today?
Thank you. talking about ghosts and spirits. This is not what I signed up for. Are you all right, son? Thank you.
Raphimo, Lucius. I'm in the middle of something.
La peau ta vision en est dansée, en est dansée.
You have been such a good boy lately. We need to reward you somehow. Have you seen my earrings? Can't remember where I left them.
Hello, my boy.
All right, Lucius. How's my best mate today?
Okay, son. There's nothing to be afraid of.
Hello, Lucius. I'm in the middle of something. Be a good boy and fetch me a bottle of 33, would you? All right, Lucius. How's my best mate today? Mortimer, Lucius. I'm in the middle of something.
You have been such a good boy lately. We need to reward you somehow. Have you seen my earrings? I can't remember where I left them.
Bloody parasites. Hello, grandson.
Hello, Lucius. Hi, Lucius.
Hello, young master. FMO, Lucius. I'm in the middle of something. Hello, young master.
Hello, Lucius.
Hello, my boy. Hello, grandson.
Half a mo, Lucius. I'm in the middle of something.
Hey there, boy. Don't do drugs.
All right, Lucius. How's my best mate today? the lights. Half a moment, Lucius. I'm in the middle of something. Go and get help, Lucius, quick! I must have pulled my back out. Go and get help, Lucius, quick! I must have pulled my back out. and get help, Lucius, quick. I must have pulled my back out. Go and get help, Lucius, quick! I must have pulled my back out. Go and get help, Lucius, quick! I must have pulled my back out. Get help, Lucius, quick! I must have pulled my back out.
Mr. Wagner, this is Wayne Preston from the Herald. I wonder if I could ask you some questions about the recent deaths at Dante Manor.
This is a private line. How did you get this number?
5 deaths within a few months. It's quite a sensational story, Mr. Wagner. The public needs to know.
Winter Hill Police Department.
This is Senator Charles Wagner. Please put me through to Detective McGuffin. The press are closing in on this, Mr. McGuffin. I have an election coming up, and I can't let this get out of control.
I sympathize with you, Mr. Wagner. These journalist types are like vultures around every sad case I get. They just love tragedies. But what can we do? It's a free country.
I need to keep this out of the papers, Mr. McGuffin. We've had a run of bad luck. It's as simple as that. The stakes are high, and I'm under a lot of pressure to clear this up.
The pressure is on both of us. Your mess is making the precinct look like a joke, and my superiors are not going to take it lightly.
Yeah, well, you won't know the half of it unless you get this wrapped up.
Is that a threat, Mr. Wagner?
That's not something you want to find out. A couple of phone calls can do wonders.
Detective McGuffin, a word with you, please.
How did you get in here?
You're working the case here at the Wagner Estate. I'd like to ask a few questions about the series of unusual deaths that have occurred over the last few months.
Now listen to me. You leave those people alone. They've had some bad luck is all. They're nice people, and they need space to get over their losses, okay? And if I find you anywhere near this house again, I'll run you in. You got it? I was almost ready to bring in the Latina maid. I was planning on searching a room, hoping to find a bottle of rat poison or a padlock. But suddenly, it was too late. Seems that Tom Wagner, brother of Charles, had an affair with 2 of the maids. I guess one of them found out and wasn't happy about it. Can't really figure out what they saw in that guy. I mean, he was mooching from his brother and doing God knows what in his dirty little film room. When we searched that room, it was a sick pervert's nest. I mean, they had a kid in that house. Little did I know about this kid.